Sanskrita is studying class 8. Today is salesmanship demo. So, and you are watching Anjika's craft. So today we will learn how to make a butterfly.
Okay.
Firstly, fold this paper like this. Fold this paper like this and tear it like this and tear it. So you will see a square and fold it from other side. So you will see the cross part in this paper. Attach this side and then from this side. Attach it. So it's a straight line. Fold, take this both side and fold like this. Okay, fold a little from back side and lift it up and lock like this. So you will see your butterfly. It is looking very good. You can stick it with glue also. So okay, your butterfly is ready. So you are watching Anjika's craft. Next time we will be learning about how to make a flower. Okay, so keep watching it. So okay, my salesmanship demo is over. Thank you.